Hey, Mike. Could you stand in the middle?
Yeah.
And not to...
Not in the frame?
Yeah. Right on the UFC. Nobody's there. There you go. Then you could pivot.
Chick with a dime. When I ordered breast and thighs, I was thinking with fries. Open it wide, come inside. Let me get you this bread. It's in the wallet, in the room on my bed. Walk to the counter, so put the bag of food on the edge. Walk in my room, looking back at it, shaking my head. Thinking, damn, wishing she was on the menu was sad. Then the room door shut, like I heard what you said. She was with it, I was with it, so walk came to finish. Like I was trying to deliver to you for a minute. I get it, now you gon' get it. She leaned back, jumped in the sack. I did my zipper, let you down on my back. About an hour into it, somebody call on a jack. Non-stop, back to back, like you should get that. She said it's just paying my ex, a black belt. You didn't attack, he probably followed me up to the address.
Hey, what's the man followed you to my address? Like a black belt, like karate, like he nice at that? Nah, bro, you gotta get y'all, hold on.
Waving in the chucks, both stabbing, laughing, doing tight nuts. Try to tell homie, I ain't know your wife is a smut. No need to bust in my crib on wrecking my stuff. Seen his lips move, but he never uttered a word. About 8 seconds later, this is all that I heard. You tore away, you must pay. Kitty cat, you slaying the under the ground where you must lay. Got in his hands, two ninja stars in his hands. Throwing both in my directions, blocking both with a plan. Kept coming, that fuck dummy. Never been a punk, but do the karate master, hit him right in his nuts. Scream out, lean forward, I uppercut in his jaw. Put the weapon to the floor and throw him right out the door. Keep shorty in my sight, she asked if I might. I said it to be expected, it's Saturday night.
Bless you. Bless you.